Oh, yeah. It's the first Wednesday of the month.
How does this keep happening?
We record on Wednesday.
I guess we record on Wednesday, so this is when the air raid siren happens. Yeah, sure.
It's naturally. Not an air raid siren, Griffin. I'm not worried about the blitz. It's a tornado siren. We need Porkopolis to be under constant supervision of air assault. Kim Jong-un has mobilized against Cincinnati. Scramble the fighters.
The terrorists hate our chili.
As does everyone
else. As does most
people. Everyone else.
I like it, for the record.
I have to close this video of fucking Joey Chestnut.
Oh, Griffin, how'd you find that, man? Don't leak it.
Should we wait for the tornado siren to end before we continue?
It'll end in just a second. It's fine.
Nah. It'll end eventually. I just had my first cavity filling a few weeks ago. My dentist loves classic rock and plays it rather loudly when working on my teeth. He has to stop the fillings to tell me I was headbanging to the music, and I had to stop. Nice. I didn't even realize I was doing it. It's just what happens to my body when those tasty tunes are on. I'm getting my next filling in a few months. Brothers, how do I stop my body from uncontrollably, automatically headbanging to those crisp classics? That's from Headbanger Head Scratcher.
That's incredible. I don't think I'd be able to do that at the dentist when I'm like down on the table and dreaming.
I assume it's not like full blown headbanging. This is like a muted, like my head's just kind of bopping.
Like a little, bopping. Yeah, sure.
That's enough though, isn't it?
Yeah.
When someone's got a sharp thing in your mouth.
Yeah, it doesn't take a whole lot. Can you just have some sticks in your hand? And just like bust out a few paradiddles on the armrest.
Oh, I see.
I would probably let you do that three times as a dentist before I'm like, that's also bad.
Yeah.
Just don't do anything. I think
just ask him to clockwork orange you, right? Put a strap across my forehead, put a strap across my chin. Maybe put some things in to keep my eyes open if you need to.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Yeah, if memory serves, in Clockwork Orange, that scene was the guy was like, I'm sorry, I keep wiggling so much while you guys are doing important dentist work
to me.
My bad. Yeah, put the straps on. I want that. I want this. Yahoo!
That happened when I got a tattoo, two tattoos ago on my chest. My old frail body is now no longer able to take that physical pain. And my tattoo artist had to put one elbow down across my chest. It was on my chest.
Yeah.
Because my body was instinctively, maybe correctly, trying to escape.
Yeah.
And he had to like hold me down. So maybe just give your dentist permission. Like if you need to put one hand on my forehead and just keep me down, I give you full consent.
Don't ask your dentist to hold you down. Don't tell your dentist to hold you down.
Yeah, that's not in his job description.
Not tell him to, but give him the option.
Okay, cool. Yeah. Yeah, cool. Next time my dentist comes up and is like, you need to get another one of your crowns replaced? And it's like, yeah, man, I don't know what the fuck keeps happening. And he's like, I told you to stop eating so many Dorito chips. And I was like, yeah, man, I'm doing my best over here. But hey, good news. This time, you can hold me down.
If you want to, if it makes your job any easier.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not sure I want a dentist with a hard rock attitude to work on my teeth.
Ooh.
I'm not sure if I hear someone like shout at the devil or like no rules or breaking the law. I don't need that.
Yeah.
I want if you're singing with like a good Christian rock song where like I know that I can stand behind your values, but like I don't want to hear you like talking about how you love chaos or dead bodies or anything like that. I want it just like chill.
Yeah.
It would be nice though to finally have like a cool father figure in my life like that who comes in and like they're going to teach me how to like take apart an engine and they're going to like do fillings and stuff. That kind of thing. Like instead of like, if dad was a dentist, he would play, you know, musicals and stuff.
Sure.
And that's fine if that's what you're into. But I do like the idea of like, oh, he tore his dentist sleeves off and he's got cool dentist tattoos.
Yeah.
And he comes in wearing sunglasses. I'm kind of into that. I feel comfortable with that.
In summation, we want to hold you down, Christian rock and roll daddy, as our dentist is what we're talking about.
Well, I don't know if I would.
Right.
Necessarily.
You would call it a hold you down Christian rock and roll daddy.
I don't know.
I can just get
this
that in a dentist. Can I get that in a dentist form, please? Thank you.
Well, you're making me revisit some of the things I've said in the last 5 minutes, Griffin, that maybe I'm not comfortable
that you
want to
hold you down, Christian Rock and Roll Daddy. You're figuring it wasn't even Travis. Honestly, it was like 90 seconds.
Yeah,
of
but
time
you've
between
just
those
codified
two,
it with vocabulary in a way that maybe has made me rethink this. And maybe I want a very distant, like, does the job it gets out.
Hygiene focused professional? Is that what you're looking for?
That might be the terminology.
Sure. That's kind of what I'm looking for in a dentist too, Trevor. I'm glad to see that you've joined the winning team here.
Yeah, with your word choices and whatnot, kind of made it clear to me that my priorities were maybe off base.
Thank you
for that service. Thank you for your service.
Thank you so much. What's wrong, Juice?
Can you just say
wants a Christian hold you down rock and roll daddy?
No, I think you should just say, like, this old man music is embarrassing. Get TikTok.
You want to say that to the person like who's got sharp implements in your mouth?
No, you start with, like, I want to announce one thing. You better not start with any of that trash you played last time because I'm the one getting work done. Put it in your earbuds.
Yeah. Pass the aux, doctor.
Pass the aux. I'm controlling the stereo now, and I'm going to play Inya.
I think if anyone's going to wear any kind of headphones or earbuds, it should probably be you, because I want my dentist to be able to hear me reacting to things. I think it is important that at least I'm able to communicate with my dentist.
That's why he plays it so loud. He's like, yeah, I'm sorry, I play louder, otherwise I hear the drill and it freaks me out.
The screaming haunts my dreams.
Can you smell your teeth? Ugh,
disgusting.
I wish Iron Maiden made smells. This sucks.
The music is for the patient, because the dentist is just screaming at what he is having to do.
I hate it!
Oh, God.
Every room has a popcorn machine in it just to cover the odors.
The smell of teeth! The smell of teeth!